Anderson Tate doesn't know what a rep range is.
7, 8, 9, 9.5, 9.6, 9.7, 9.8, 9.9, 9.9, 9.1, 9.9, 9.2, 9.9, 9.3.
Bodybuilders will think he's doing way too many reps, but his rep range is appropriate for his goals. Andrew Tate is a kickboxer, which is a sport that requires lots of shoulder endurance. Doing high reps of a shoulder press will increase his shoulder endurance and will prevent his shoulders from fatiguing in a fight.